Have you ever felt better in a race car than you feel right now?
I don't think so. You know, we're probably as close to world domination as it gets.